chance in my life. I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can go where life leads me. Somehow I know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of long before I knew. Someone warm like you would make my dream come true. Yeah, yeah, yeah. For once in my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me. Not like it's hurt me before. For once, I have something I know won't desert me. I'm not alone anymore. For once, I can say, this is my.
Bangkok, we know that most of you have traveled very far. We are represented today by people from 4 different continents, 10 different countries, out of which there's one person who traveled exceptionally far in this room to be here tonight. Where's Grandma? Where's Grandma? Oh, Grandma's right there. Grandma's in the United States. Welcome to the party, Grandma. But thank you for those kind words. But, you know, we're all here to celebrate Rashi and myself, our joining in holy matrimony. But there's also 2 other things that we're celebrating tonight, and those are the birthdays of our daughters. The first is Yab, whose birthday, my dad, who is standing somewhere in the room. He's standing right there, whose birthday was last week. And Rashi's dad, Suresh, whose birthday also was last week, who's standing, the light's in my room, is...
My dad? Not here?
Is, no. Oh! Suresh, don't keep us hanging. So, to celebrate this little additional event, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
dads.
Happy birthday to you.
These presents don't really come for free. Your paycheck don't mean that much to me.
I'd like to put out a toast. Rush doesn't have a drink, but I like to put out a toast for everybody tonight and hope that the next 2 days are going to be as awesome as the day today has been so far. Cheers.
Well, let's get back to the dance floor. Yeah. So I have a tissue ready. I didn't cry at the entire wedding, so I give myself credit because I kept it together. Okay, being the control freak that I am, you help me live in the moment, be spontaneous. Being with you is like being on an adventure, because whether it's snorkeling in the middle of the ocean in Vietnam, or driving to the border of Myanmar, or swimming in the rain, or saving us when the boat was capsizing. Yeah. So many stories that I would never have, or proposing in the middle of Vietnam. Like, wow. And you helped me get out of my comfort zone, which I love, and I cannot wait to share more adventures with you. Maybe not as dangerous as before, but yeah. So here's to a lifetime of crazy adventures and spending the rest of our lives together.
and help me wish Rushy and Mouse, this wonderful couple, to never have a dull moment.
First met Rushy, she was nuts about you. That hasn't changed. She's still crazy. We are like, Rushy, shut up. Let it go. Talk about something else. No, it's mouse. She's that crazy about you.
Yeah, it's coming. I said, that's good. But whatever distance they are, they just come and take care of her. It's so nice to have such good friends. Rashi is best for such good friends.
So, I'd like to raise my virtual glass to all of you. Thank you for being here. And you've been awesome. Thank you.